the ever-pressing need for jobs and job creation.
It's a major problem plaguing urban cities around the country, and New Orleans is no exception. The city's former mayor, Marc Morial, is in town for Essence Fest. Earlier today, he weighed in on the state of Black America and the overwhelming need for jobs. WDSU reporter Tiffany Bradley is live in studio with what he had to say.
Rachel, Morial says a lack of job creation is a major issue that our nation's leaders need to address. It's a disturbing epidemic across the country as well as here in the Big Easy.
Eddie Briggs knows what it's like to be unemployed.
I've been on about an 8-month stretch being unemployed, with the exception of a very brief little timing that I did get temporary employment.
2 weeks ago, he was hired by a local trucking company, but his struggle to find work is a problem plaguing many urban cities. Just ask former New Orleans Mayor Marc Morial.
In the work I do now at the National Urban League, our number one issue is jobs. Our number two issue is jobs. Our number three issue is jobs.
Morial now heads the National Urban League. He says President Obama and Congress have done little to get people back to work this year. Short term, he's pushing for Congress to expand its infrastructure legislation.
And you look at New Orleans, like so many great American cities with history, there is infrastructure. There are roads, highways, parks, bridges that need to be rebuilt.
But long term, the Business Council of New Orleans says job creation in the city is looking bright.
We ought to be able to see year on year noticeable improvement in our economic climate. More kids getting better jobs, more companies planting their flags here and growing their companies rapidly.
Bob Brown, managing director of the Business Council, says the Big Easy is becoming more attractive to young entrepreneurs.
We've got this influx of extraordinarily bright and ambitious young people, some of whom are coming back from elsewhere and some of whom are coming here for the first time.
But for people like Briggs, solutions can't come soon enough.
There's just aren't enough resources or avenues for people to be able to work consistently and not be unemployed.
And Morial says another issue for urban cities is the recent attacks on voting rights. He says there are efforts around the nation to make it difficult to vote, including restrictive voter ID laws and cutting back on early voting. Rachel.
Thank you, Tiffany. Morial will return to the city in a few weeks for the National Urban League Conference. President Obama will deliver the opening address for that event come July 25th.